Hi, this is Manisha Rawat from Patricade, and I'm going to discuss about graphical user interface patents very quickly. So graphical user interface patents could be utility and they could be design patent. If you want to protect a certain look and feel of a graphical user interface, you can file a design patent for the same. In case you want to protect the functionality of this entire user interface with the functional elements, you have the option to file a full utility patent application, provisional or non-provisional. Now let's get back to something important and interesting. When you decide to file a graphical user interface patents, it may be possible that many jurisdictions do not accept graphical user interface patents. It's difficult to sail through. For example, at the Indian patent office, I'm not seeing many applications or development applications being filed for the graphical user interface, but I've seen and filed certain applications for the USPTO. So it's pretty much a well-described system there. So you can just follow the guidelines to file the GUI-based applications for design applications specifically. And for utility, yes, you follow up the standard utility guidelines. Try to protect an invention that is operating in conjunction with the hardware, just not relying solely on the graphical user interface. So if you would like to ask any questions regarding graphical user interface, you can contact me at contact@patricade.com, or you can try to visit our website www.patricade.com, and I'll be so glad to help you. Thank you.